And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Gonna help this Nora. She's stuck somewhere over here. Somewhere nearby. So we have to get her thruster. She's stranded on Illidan until her shuttle is repaired. Retrieve her shuttle's thruster from the scavenger she sold it to, which I have trouble saying. And then we'll get the forward station over there, most probably.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
They sure are. I was probably going to have to fight and kill these people to get her thruster. A nomad.
Killer.
You can't see my armor from there.
I detect multiple life forms, Pathfinder. All are armed.
Well, so are we.
Never cross Axios.
Is that our friends? That must be friends. Time to fight! Can I jump in there? No.
Bolstering all shields!
I'm not an anarchist. It's anarchy, man! Doesn't seem to be working very well. Hi!
One in a million!
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
Any more? That's it? I don't see any more baddies.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Initiative spare point armor 7. Ooh, gives you plus 9% max shields. Pretty cool. What's all this? What you guys up to?
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
I guess you're my friend or something? Guess so. Hope I picked the right side. I don't know. Let's see what's in here.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
Someday you'll be useful. Vented barrel 7 for sniper rifle, actually. Pistol melee optimizer 7 as well. Bloop. Okay. Nothing much in here, huh? Let's check up top.
Heat levels increasing.
I'm not sure if this is... No, this isn't our destination. We're close to it, though.
Ambient temperature is normal.
We can't get in here? Alright. Hey! I almost fell. Almost fell to my doom in the lava.
This appears to be the thrust catalyzer from Nora's ship.
Oh, we did get it.
Finally.
Oh, return. Oh, it says we already completed it, I guess. Oh, viability 10% already.
Let's get it back to her.
Yep. I guess we don't need ammo. We still don't need ammo. Okay. Look at heat through the window. Sidewinder 7. I think that was the one I made. That was a pistol. I made the other thing. The sand, whatever. Nanocrystal modules, coolant cells, omni-gel canisters. Boop. Anything else? There's really not much here. It was really just... Okay. A place to store her thruster. Yeah, we can't get up there. I'll just hurt my head. Watch these guys respawn again and I have to kill them again.
PB, just so you know, I'm not stealing anyone's culture. Fighting with the Sari Commandos changed how I think. It was meant to.
My, aren't we defensive today?
Yeah, I'm defensive. The Council ran that program specifically so species would integrate. It might save lives.
Huh. I guess it's faster than waiting.
Escape pod. Huh. That's all you got to tell me? Escape pod? Guess so. No containers. Alright. The sinkhole of doom. Whoop, whoop. They come up rather quickly. She's down in this one, I think. No. There she is. Good Samaritan indeed completed. That's some sand, man. Jeez.
Yes?
Here's your thruster.
I got your ship's thruster back. Well, catalyzer. Same thing.
Seriously? I wasn't sure you'd pull it off.
It wasn't easy. It was easy. Anything for the Nexus.
Your work helps the colonization efforts. Least I could do.
Glad somebody appreciates me. Well, I'll install this and be on my way. I've got a lot of planet to cover.
Mm-hmm. Be careful out there.
Right. I hadn't thought of that. Thanks for the rescue, Pathfinder.
You hadn't thought of being careful?
Yes?
Oh, I leveled up.
Good luck out there.
Oh no, that's the quest complete sound.
Scavengers set up camp out here. How do they survive the heat?
What's that? On the other side? Oh, duh. I can see it. You're out the wrong side. I wonder how the heat is out here, like, in Fahrenheit terms. Crash catch ships. Well, I can fast travel. Let's just get to this. I'm supposed to use this road, yeah.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I know. I am intelligent, you know.
Temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Not for long.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
Hostiles ahead!
Oh, I hate when I do that. Okay. Oh, god damn. Stop. I can't see
Remnant
where I'm going.
Powers. Bound to be a few lurkers.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
I detect above normal temperatures.
I can't control this thing.
Remnant ahead. Don't let your guard down.
Remnant ahead. Alright, hold on. I want to fast travel there. In combat.
These rock formations are amazing.
Need to get away from enemies.
Temperature is normal.
I can't. Let me fast travel there. Yes? God. Didn't. Thank you. Well, that was Harry. I guess I better stop trying to run them over and instead fight them.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Oh god, Sam. I think I got those.
You're wrong. Alien cultures need to learn from each other, change, grow. Here we go again. Otherwise, what's the point of the initiative? Finding new stuff? Not rehashing everything old and ending up the same?
I want to head here.
Asari culture's old to you, not to us. Sure thing, Matriarch. Can we get back to something interesting?
Matriarch.
Scavenger tech ahead. They'll be looking for scrap here.
We already fought those guys, didn't we?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
I think that's a remnant construction over there.
Pretty cool looking over here. Oh, is that, what do you call it? Scourge. You want to get too close to the scourge. Cadmium. Pretty interesting, gotta say. What was that? Somebody just flew past us. Ooh, cool. Can we go in there? I don't know if I can jump up there. Nope. It's gold! Hmm. Oh, I almost got on that. Oh, I did get on that. Now where? Not much of anywhere, actually. A lot of cadmium around here. Languish. So it's like a vault, but above ground. And more cadmium. Oh, it's a container, actually, for remnant polymer. We got a good view up here of stuff. There's the, thing. The, forward station. Didn't mean to actually shoot it. Very trigger happy. Can I jump on this thing? Yeah, but... Oh! Seriously? Can I get in there? No. Okay. Close, though. I seriously just landed on that? I didn't actually do it that time, did I? Okay. I don't know if there's anything around here. It doesn't look like there's anything of interest. I mean, maybe a couple containers, but... that we have to get closer to. And, cadmium. Mm-hmm. Huh. I was wondering if there's anything at the top of one of these. I don't know if it's worth trying to struggle just to get to the top just to see what there might be. I collected that one. Yeah. Alright. Figured there might be something neat here, but... maybe not. This was rather rectangular out of them, isn't it? Can't see anything of use. I can jump up there, probably. That one looks like we can go in. Hmm. Unless that's the one I tried already. So let's try this one. Maybe that one after. Try that one. Because these look like they're meant to be climbed. So I'd say then climb them. We find a container actually. Nothing. A low value thing. Vendor thing. That's all that's on here. Let's work our way to that huge one over there. That's not one we already went to. It looks like you can just climb in there. Oh, that's the one I was looking around. So, if I could find a way around it, because I can't climb up there. If I could find a way up... very slow fall. know how to get up in there. Really looks like you can go inside there. But I don't know how. Okay, so we're on a moon, and I guess that's the planet we're orbiting? A gas giant? And what are those? Other moons or other planets? I'm guessing other moons. We got two moons, one behind this mountain. Alright. It's an interesting looking place, but this doesn't look like there's anything to be seen around here. So we may as well head for that forward station.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Mm-hmm. Triangulation achieved. Conflict. Ongoing geological mismatch. Expanding data collation to Initiative Archive. From Initiative Department of Recruitment. Play Archive. Music. Powerful. Our exogeologists and surveyors have found Habitat 2 to contain an incredible wealth of mineral resources, the building blocks of a new civilization that will span the stars. We will forge reality out of dreams. Stake a claim. Make your mark. Industry. Production. Commerce. Yeah, dreams don't always work out the way you think they would. Image of blueprints. These are all images of space station and construction, computer circuitry, industrial landscape, and a handshake. Archive ends. Updating planetary profile. Yeah, more data needed, etc. Okay. Alright, so what next to do? Now that we're here, well, there's two things right over there. Plant sample. And a memory trigger. If we can get up there. Try our best. Headed the right way, yes.
PB, what? Pay attention. To what?
To?
To anything. I don't want to have to pick up the slack because you're distracted. Oh, don't worry. I have stellar quick twitch muscles. No slack to pick up.
Well, she's just so distracted by Jolly. He's not even here. Oh. Wow. They're both in there.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
They're not clear.
The Scourge got to that remnant.
What, that one stomping around? Oops. Oh, 52. I'll increase that. Been wanting to get to the top of the combat fitness. Low health damage resistance, 200. Regen delay reduction in cover, 50%. Damage resistance in cover, 100%. I kind of like this emergency thing. Give me more chance to, dramatically increase damage resistance when below 30% health. Alright. Confirm. About Cora. She's loyal now, right? So, yeah. Shield boost. Damage resistance 50. Or health restored per second 10. Shield boost. Initial health heal 60. I'll take the damage resistance. Asari Commando. 30% across the board for power damage, power force, power restoration and defense, and all power recharge speeds, or plus 10% shotgun damage. I'll take the powers. That looks pretty good. And 4 points we can't use because I think we need 6 for these, yeah. Confirmed. BB. Peanut butter jelly time. Oh, she's not... Ah. That's why she has so many points. She's not loyal yet. We have to finish... We have to get her thing back on this planet. Her sparks or whatever. Whatever the thing... The remnant bot she made. Okay. Cool.
Heat levels increasing.
Rarified filaments. Same. And a reaction displacer. Because that's how I like my reactions displaced. Renderable plates.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
This stuff's on fire. Scourge energy pocket.
Heat levels increasing.
Mm-hmm. So where's this stuff? Oh, we passed it. How'd we do that? How'd we pass it? Was it? Over here. Ugh, my god, I'm dying out here.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
You say that as we're going into heat. Well, not literally going into heat. Maybe PB, I'm not sure. Alright, back behind us. From whence we came.
PB, what did you mean before about it's faster than waiting? Preying on your mind, huh? You know, my people are the big wheels back home. We have the money, the power, the tech. Other species want to be like us. Since Asari lives so long, we can wait for everyone to be that way. It's so boring. Who wants a galaxy where everyone just agrees? Commandos.
Commandos. Alright, we're headed right for us. Probably be on the edge. Oh, it says it's down.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Alright. Let's get out and look. So it's down. If it's down, it's also to the right. Where? Down. This way, but seriously? What is this plant? I don't see plants. I'm gonna die trying to find this thing. That's the memory trigger. This is the plant sample. Turn slightly to the left. I mean, I thought it would be in with this stuff. It looks like I'm headed right for it.
Life support restored.
Where is it? Where's the plant? Damn you.
Heat levels increasing.
I know, damn you. Found a shade tree. Oh. Could it be in here? Oh, you can go in here. Oh, maybe it's inside here. Oh. This Elizabeth's supposed to be hiding out in this in a cave, too. Not necessarily this one, but...
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
Cool. That plant. Oh! That's not an echidna. What the hell? Well, I got a quick scan of it. We didn't need to, but I didn't get a chance to read it, but... Oh, there's another baddie that way. Oh, wow. Karkin?
Get ready to fight!
You mean carcass. Well, we're killing bugs. It's not that big of a deal. Yeah, I hear that thing back there. Oh, it's ahead. There's also a baddie there somewhere. Oh, isn't this where we came in? It is. I gotta turn around. I kinda wanna holster my weapon. Just wanna look over here instead. I almost feel like I'm in Blackreach, Skyrim. Only instead of like bluish, purplish mushrooms, we have red ones. Stompy stomp so loud in this place. Memory trigger. There's something over there, I hear it. And I can see it. on the radar. Well, actually, now I can't see it anymore. Alright, let's check over here quick. This looks like a dead end if I haven't seen one. There's a container. Ooh, Widow 7 and 80 credits. There's something else there? Oh, a data pad. Almost missed that. Salvage Team 13, The Vagabonds. Log 014. Login, Pale Athos. Another one. How are these stasis lockers getting off the Ark? Oh, who cares? My people are here. They're alive. That means my clan, too. We'll all be back together soon. I suppose it's not technically salvaged since we bought this locker from a freelancer we found wandering out here, pulling a sled full of finds. A strange fellow, human, but always wears a breather mask or helmet, even in atmosphere. He says his name is Baxter. I think. It's hard to tell when he mutters. Maybe Barrett? Marcus says we could use more help. Caitlin doesn't want to keep Baxter around, but Marcus says he can butter her up. Dairy products now? Mammalian courtship is so odd. End log. Huh. Guessing Turian, possibly. Everything's so red here, I can't even tell if something's scannable. I hear it. And I see it. They're a little easier to kill now with this gun. Nothing? No plates? Alright, let's get the trigger.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Alright. Cultivate plant samples, alright. Two birds with one stone. Edible plant. Helios flora. Of course they all call it Helios flora. I guess that means it's Helios plant life. Tentative classification Amanita jatanum. Other submitted names red bulb mushroom, ember shroom. Nutritional content medium. Though not poisonous, the mildly psychoactive mushroom has valuable medicinal properties. Extractive agents could be used to enhance Metagel's pain-reducing capabilities. Hmm. We get 9 out of 10. One more, and we will be done with that task. Pretty happy about that. Like I said, a lot of things are going to wrap up here on Illidan. I guess we've explored everything here. Unfortunately, we can't get a map of the place inside. What was that? That sounded like another fiend. Yup. Maybe it is. Maybe not. I don't see anything on my radar here. Looks okay. Alright. Map. Oh, I got another memory up here. Just fast travel back there. We'll be all recharged, ready for the next foray. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we explore more of Illidan and find more memory triggers and all that kind of fun stuff. Until then, endure. And enduring, go strong.